So hello everybody and welcome to Survivor Russia. Yeah, today I'm just hanging out a little bit at the campsite trying to get some inspiration running for a new winter camp. We need a new winter camp, right? I need a new winter camp anyway. What we're gonna take a look at now is the Serbian mess kit and Serbian combat ration. So the mess kit and ration here I got from a brother in Serbia. It's quite unusual, but also quite cool actually. So why don't we just jump straight into it and take a look at this set here. So the mess kit here is a square mess kit. It's quite nice. Comes in this green pouch here. This young in Serbia who sent me this have committed a huge crime. This have been washed and it doesn't smell of surplus any longer. It smells of laundry detergent. That is a crime. Crime against humanity. But at any rate, let's dig into this. We have some metal cutlery, nice and clean. Spoon and fork. And a knife. Which actually looks semi-deadly. And I can see there's a little can opener in the knife as well. Not bad at all, Serbia. Out comes the mess kit. This is what it looks like. And it has some cool features. It has one really awesome feature that makes this a great survival mess kit. Boom! Out falls everything. I tell you, they can cram a lot of stuff into this whatever little space is there. But first of all, what we have is a drink, energy drink with vitamins and so on, enough for 2 liters. Then we have a 3-in-1 coffee, I would guess that's with creamer, sugar and coffee. Here we have a little candy bar, chocolate and oatmeal and stuff. Yagoda is like almost like in Russian, Yagoda. Yagod means berries. This is strawberry, which is called klubnika. This is some energy stuff as well. Here's some more peppermint. Energizers. This is honey, and that is actually a really good idea to have honey in a ration. This is what I would actually put in my own forest ration, so not bad at all. No stress tea. I guess that's nice when you're under artillery barrage or airstrikes or something, which they have been. Mezhavina bulnok sayasa upuzdanje I Uzivanya. Savashe stravlje. I would say that means for your health. So let's continue with the rations. This is some beef cuts with pull tab. 150 grams. Nice handful. Here we have some pate. Also 150 grams. Nice handful with pull tab. This one here. That is awesomeness. This is beans with smoked bacon. I mean, the Serbs have really good taste when it comes to the main meal, I say. It runs out in 2018. This we're gonna eat at some special occasion out in the field, that's for sure. This ration also came with some bread, but he didn't send that because he was afraid it's gonna spoil on the trip. So I added some bread here because we're gonna make a little taste test of the pate because I'm hungry. But that's basically what I think you'll get for a Serbian soldier from the morning until the evening, where you can hopefully get some more combat rations. But let's take a look at the mess kit itself, because I really like this mess kit. And it's very different from most mess kits I've seen, actually. But this is a pot. You can boil your food in, you can boil water in it and so on. The really awesome thing about this mess kit is that it has a water bottle. This is not something you see very often. This water bottle stores in the pot or in the cooking device, and it has a little square cup and lid where you can obviously store a little bit of items in. I think this is a really cool feature. It's a really awesome feature, I'll say. Here we have the lid, which is a plastic lid, so you're not gonna boil much in this one. But I guess that doesn't really matter. What is also a little bit neat is that it has this little slot here. And what I figured out this slot must be for is to put here. Maybe you can go to the field kitchen and say, please fill her up. The lithia, of course, doubles as a bowl or deep plate, you know, you can eat from. I really like this water bottle here, because not many mess kits actually come with a water bottle, and this will actually make you able to boil water or clean water in this pot here and pour it over in the plastic bottle. So that is actually quite nice. This of course also means that you can store 1 liter of water in your mess kit as extra water supply, because water is weight that is worth carrying many times. Especially here in the summer, for example, not much water around at all. Since I have some bread, let's test out this pate here. And since I happen to have my Mora with me, the Bushcraft Survival, that I modified especially for opening cans, then I'll do that. You can check the video up here somewhere. I'm gonna get some bread out, I can see. Wind is picking up, we're most likely gonna be hampered with a thunderstorm in not too long. But this modification enables you to open cans with your Scandi grind knife without actually busting the grind, because Scandi grinds, they don't like cans. So let's taste the Serbian army pate, or anyway the issued pate. Most like the Danish pate actually. What was it we were eating in the army? The blue ones. Dansker, hvad var det vi spiste her? De blå forborg. De lugter præcis ligesom forborg lige oppe på støj. We put on a good amount here because we are hungry and why waste it? Nice. With a good piece of bread and so on, I can easily see this ration last from the morning to the evening. But at any rate, I hope you like the mess kit, I hope you like the combat ration, I hope you like the video. Please check the links down in the info box and like, subscribe and share and all this nice stuff. I really appreciate when you do that. And until next time, get out and train and get it done. And see you next time here in Russia.